Dave.
Good morning, George. Most of us waking up to cloudy conditions this morning, but Storm Tracker 4 picking up some showers out in the Sierra and the high country. Also, just right around Livermore area, a little cell here producing maybe some more better amounts of rain. But for the most of the day today, I'm only expecting just an isolated shower at best. So maybe even just some sprinkles. Won't be seeing a lot of that, though. Most of us should be generally looking at cloudy conditions, maybe some breaks here and there for the afternoon. Tonight, cloudy skies and the winds will be light. Satellite radar pictures showing us most of the moisture has been out in the high country and in the Sierra, but we are still holding on to the chance for some light rain today as well. Temperatures right now, 64 in Oakland, 61 in Napa, 60s in downtown San Francisco. You may notice as you're heading out the door, it does feel a little muggy out there. So ladies, keep that in mind for the hair. I guess guys too. Temperatures for noon, this lunchtime hour, a lot of us will be dealing with 70s and 60s indicated by the yellow and the green. And you can see the yellow indicating the 70s by 3 o'clock, filling in more so for the East Bay, the Peninsula, and for our friends in the South Bay and also in the North Bay as well. 8 o'clock will cool down into the 50s and 60s. So a pretty decent night's in store for us. Highs for today for where you live, 71 in Sunnyvale, low 70s in Mountain View, 72 degrees for San Jose. In the East Bay, temperatures will be in the low 70s for Castro Valley and Concord, 69 in Vallejo. Pleasanton, you may get close to 75 degrees. And in the North Bay, 69 for Petaluma. I think in Novato, you should squeeze out a 70. 66 in downtown San Francisco, 69 in Berkeley, 71 in Oakland, and 67 degrees for our friends in San Bruno. Here's your Cron 4 7-day around the Bay forecast. So you'll notice we gradually warm things up by Thursday and Friday. I've taken the rain chances off on Wednesday, so I think we should be dry. In fact, I'm expecting clearing skies on Wednesday. Warmer for the weekend, back into the mid-80s inland on Saturday, and Mother's Day is holding lots of sunshine. Your allergies okay there?
Good morning, Daria. Thanks for the sneeze time. A 60.